All right, so there's two fine gentlemen here.
If you had to pick just one guy, just based off your personal preference, who would you pick? Just based off appearance.
Left Kevin, right Nathaniel.
See, the problem is that I'm gay, but just by first looks, I'm more drawn to him. I don't know.
Okay.
I think it's the hair as well.
The other one is like too much.
Too much?
Yeah.
Like muscle?
Yeah, okay. We don't like too much.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't say no. You're gonna say no? You don't have any say? Oh, fuck me, man. Excuse me? I have a really quick question for you, if you don't mind. I have a really quick question. Excuse me, ladies. I have an important question for both of you, really quickly. It's a quick survey. Quick survey, guys, alright? Alright, so there's two fine gentlemen here, alright? The one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Nathaniel, okay? If you had to pick based off your personal preference, who do you think is more attractive? Just by appearance. Oh, she's like, they're both ugly as fuck. That's what she's trying to say.
I have a boyfriend.
Oh, it's okay.
I choose this one.
Kevin? Yeah. All right, why?
I don't like that stance.
That stance? Like Nathaniel? You don't like his stance? Hey, he's just trying to flex, man. He's just trying to look jacked.
Kevin, that's just my preference.
Okay, why do you pick Kevin? Is it just...
He just looks better to me.
He just looks better to you. Okay, you have a boyfriend. Awesome. We have two gentlemen here, okay? Left is Kevin, right is Nathaniel. Just based off physical appearance, who do you find more attractive? It's your personal, you know, preference here. So don't, you know, feel embarrassed to say, okay, one because of the other. Maybe one's bigger or whatever. Whatever the reason.
It's not for me.
Okay.
It's not my personal taste.
Okay, okay, I respect.
I like more like skinny guys.
Skinny guys? What's up with these skinny guys?
I don't know. Like some Timothée Chalamet kind of guy.
Oh my God, okay.
Yeah, not really for me.
Okay, what about you?
I like that one.
Which one, Nathaniel?
Yeah.
Okay, why Nathaniel?
I don't know. He looks like he's tall.
He's tall?
Like
okay. Yeah, he's like
5'10 maybe. And I like his shoulders, maybe? The muscles.
Okay, all right. Awesome. And if you just had one pick, like, I know they're not your type, but, like, who do you think is the least ugliest? Let's put it that way. If we have to put it that way.
I don't like to say...
Nah, it's all right, you know? They don't mind.
I would... The one with the red.
The red?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, yeah. So Nathaniel and Kevin.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I appreciate it, guys. Thank
sure.
you.
Thank you.
Who would you pick, just based off appearance?
Neither.
Neither. Even if you had one pick, just one that's somewhat more attractive than the other. They don't have to be your type, specifically speaking.
Is one of them you?
No.
Yeah, no, neither.
Neither?
Sorry.
Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Okay, it's all right. Left Kevin, right Nathaniel.
The right.
The right? Okay, yeah. Nathaniel, why?
Well, see, the problem is that I'm gay, but...
Oh. Okay, okay.
Yeah, he'll be there, but yeah, I guess the right.
Okay, all right. Okay, wow, this is a... What a turn of events, boys. Hey, at least you're honest, you know? Shit, that was funny. Okay, so there's two gentlemen here, okay? Hypothetically, if they're the only two boys on this entire planet, who would you pick just based off looks? So left is Kevin, right is Nathaniel.
Nathaniel?
Okay, why?
Just by first looks, I'm more drawn to him. I don't know.
Okay.
I think it's the hair as well.
The hair? Okay, yeah. That boy's all clean cut and shit. All right.
Yeah, I like that.
All right, so you picked Nathaniel overall.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, I appreciate it. Alright, you too. That fucking kid screaming, bro. That shit threw me off. Really important question for all three of you, really quickly, okay? Alright, so this is really fucking awkward here, but there's two gentlemen here, okay? Out of these two guys, how many times have I fucking said this? Who would you pick just based off personal preference if you had a pick? Left Kevin, right Nathaniel.
Yeah.
Nathaniel? Okay.
Yeah.
What about you guys? Come on. You're good? You don't want it? Okay. Why do you pick Nathaniel though? What do you like more about him?
I don't know. I just looked at him.
You just looked. So you don't even like just pick them to pick them?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ. If you had to pick just based off personal preference, even if they're not your type, who would you find physically more attractive, one over the other? So left is Kevin, right is Nathaniel.
They're both great.
Okay.
I think on the left looks a little more natural. This one's too wide, huh?
So you're going based off like the natural look. You like something more
athletic.
Appealing that's natural. Okay, athletic.
Yeah.
So not like too like big, I guess?
Not bodybuilder, athletic.
Okay. All right, so you pick Kevin.
I guess. He looks like more athletic.
All right. Well, you picked me. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Good job.
All right,
guys.
Bye. Okay, so there's two gentlemen here, okay? Just based off looks, if you had to pick one over the other, who would you pick? So left Kevin, right Nathaniel. Who would you pick and why?
Maybe this one.
Nathaniel? Okay, yeah. Why?
I don't know. I don't like the haircut of this guy.
Oh, the Kevin? Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. All right. So you pick Nathaniel.
I want to look more masculine, you know?
Oh, so you like the more bigger, more muscular guys.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Damn, I'm getting fucked over here, Nathaniel. Kevin on the left, right is Nathaniel. If you had to pick just one guy, just based off your personal preference, who would you pick? Like, who do you find more attractive?
Muscles are a little much in both situations because he has less muscles, this one.
Kevin?
Yeah.
Okay, so you don't like too much muscle?
Yeah, it's a little much to handle.
Okay, so like if you had just to pick in general, would you pick a guy with like no muscle or like is it just a certain
amount? I like a fit.
A fit,
but not the Hulk.
Okay, so like an athletic fit, like
yeah, athletic.
Okay, so
not
you don't
too much.
So you don't like bodybuilders and
no bodybuilders.
Okay, so you pick Kevin.
Yeah, because he has less muscles.
Okay, you picked me. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate it. Left Kevin, right Nathaniel. Just based off personal preference, who would you pick?
Is this not you?
No, that's not me. He's my brother.
That's
though.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know. It just looked like you.
Yeah. Okay. So.
Right.
Who would you? Right.
Yeah.
Okay. Why do you pick Nathaniel? What do you like more about him? Like, is there,
just
I don't know,
good.
He's more muscular
it's
or
lighting.
Like
it's lighting.
Lighting?
Yeah,
it is a better picture.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So you guys, hands down, pick Nathaniel. All right. Yeah. And yeah, the left was me, but I didn't want to say it. No. I didn't want to. I didn't want to say it because some girls might feel bad like that and then pick me just because
no,
they feel
honestly,
bad.
Honestly, it's genuinely because if you took a better quality picture,
no, of course,
like with lighting
yeah.
and everything, yeah. it would be good.
Yeah, I get you. All right.
You got it.
I'm very bad with pictures, so yeah. that's not gonna happen. excuse me. I have a really quick question for you, if you don't mind.
I'm sorry, dude. I'll be recording inside the store.
I have a quick question for both of you, if you don't mind.
Oh, I don't want to be in a TikTok.
Okay. No, it's not a TikTok. TikTok sucks. Fuck TikTok. Okay, so there's two guys here. Left Kevin, right Nathaniel. Basically, we're going around here asking girls who they would prefer if they had one pick. Only two boys on this entire planet. Who'd you pick? Just based off looks, obviously, because you don't know these guys.
Well, I prefer his face on the right.
Okay, Nathaniel, okay.
But I prefer his body because this is like too much.
Nathaniel's too much? It's too big?
Like the body.
Like wide and shit? Okay.
It's just too muscular. It's like over the top.
Okay.
So that's what I think. I know that's like
yeah,
not the whole person.
It's like 50-50, yeah.
Right.
So Kevin's body, Nathaniel's face. All right, so just overall, who would you go home with? If you just had to pick, you'd be like,
I wouldn't just go home with a
okay,
guy.
Okay, no, hypothetically speaking, I'm not saying that, you know, you're...
I mean, I have to know them. Like, their personality matters,
true.
Too. So
whoever
I don't
has
know.
A better personality?
Yeah, who would, like, fit with my personality.
Okay.
I know that's not what you want
no,
to
No, it's
hear,
all right,
but...
It's all right. You're honest. All right, okay. Thank you. Wait, did I go see you guys earlier?
No.
Okay. I was like, you guys look familiar. Okay. So there's two gentlemen here, okay? Uh-huh. If you just had one pick, who would you pick just based off looks? So left Kevin, right Nathaniel.
Maybe Kevin?
Kevin? Okay, why? What do you like more about him than Nathaniel?
I don't know. It's more the type that I like, so I don't
okay,
know.
Okay, your type? No, that's fine, you know? It's respectable.
The same.
The same Kevin? Yeah. Okay. Kevin. What do you guys think about...
The other one is, like, too much.
Too much?
Yeah.
Like, the muscle?
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't like too much.
You wouldn't date a guy, like, that big?
No.
Okay. All right, so you guys pick Kevin overall. All right, you picked me. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Pick you.
Yeah, finally! Fuck! And that's what you call a fucking banger, boys!